share, spend, and invest our money. We also learned about character traits and how they can help us in the real world, how they can help us deal with our money, and what they need. Every week we got to work in our register books and do fun activities such as shopping with coupons, figuring out which character traits apply to us, and even watching some videos. For example, a character trait I thought I needed some work on was being patient. A character trait I thought applied to me was responsibility because I'm responsible. I think that every week we should change up the activities so they are not always the same. In my opinion, Mind Traders was an interesting program, but I would not mind not doing it again next year. Thank you.